good to go. What's up, bum? You're muted if you're talking. Yeah. How's it going, bum? Yeah, I was gonna play Blackout with you, and then I was waiting, and Furry here asked me if I wanted to stream some PUBG with him, so I'm doing that with you. Then I was going to hop back. How long are you going to be on? Well, suck down some of that sweet herb might help you. That person was. Man, I wish that I could convince you to get this game, Bum. I think you'd be real good at it. Be a great squad mate to have on. PUBG, man, Player Unknown's Battlegrounds. It's a battle royale game, but it's one you gotta pay for, you know, it's $30. So that deters a lot of people. You can pick it, Furry. I'm not real familiar with this map either, to be honest. Okay, straight down or right on. But like the way you snipe, and I don't know, I'm really good at sniping in this game, as opposed to any other game. I'm probably the best at sniping in this than anything else. I don't know, I like the guns and and everything better in here. Yeah, like this is realistic in more than just the graphics. Like, the graphics are something that a lot of people don't like about this game. But I don't mind them. I think they're whatever. I don't really care about that. I like the gameplay better. But yeah, like what I was getting at is like the bullet drop and things like that, like that you gotta take all that into account. The only thing that's not like a realistic thing you gotta worry about is like wind affecting your bullets. I'm about to try to get me some crossbow kills. It was my, like, mission in life to get good with the crossbow for the longest time. See you, Warbird. That and one thing that also I don't like just because I kind of suck at it now that I've played all the other battle royales is the landing, the parachuting. I used to not have any problems with it, but now I just fudge it up a lot. What was that? Accident or? Yeah, I finally found a little level one. Here's a level one vest on me. I don't know if you need that or not. Look at this dude, it wants me to get a sniper rifle, a cheek pad, and a compensator for a sniper just sitting together. They've also really upped the amount of crossbows that are in the world, man. Ran into three now, I think. I didn't even notice we're not in the circle. We don't have a awful way to go, but said we don't have an awful way to go. We have a little ways to go, but not. We can make it on foot, no problem. Yeah. Your communities are trying to talk to you, man. Yeah. Oh, really? I have not seen another backpack now. Yes, sir. Yeah, it's cool. Always glad to play some PUBG when someone wants to, man. I don't know what it is. Playing by myself, I just can't. Can't get into it that much. Like, I'll play solos and blackout all day long, but for some reason, I just don't want to do solo in this. Yeah. I got really aggravated. Here you go. Level one. Yeah, it was one of those days where I wanted to say, like, oh, this guy's cheating, or the game glitched, or this side or the other, but really, it was just me. I was doing terrible. got a fucking 6x scope on my crossbow right now. Feels a little overkill. I started going towards the circle. I thought you were right behind me when I looked. My bad. Finally a quiver. All these crossbows and just now found a quiver. Dude, two energy drinks and a med kit chilling in this bathroom and a first aid. There's a level 2 vest. I doubt you need that because you told me about the level 3, so you probably got a 3 too. Seen anyone yet either. Just gonna keep pushing forward a little bit at a time here. Looking around. Here's a snowmobile. There it went. It went cruising down the road. What is it? Oh, okay. Yeah, it's a sniper rifle. You want my 6x scope for it? Sure. I really don't need it. I'm better with it here. I'm better with the default scope on the crossbow anyway. It's what I learned how to use it with. I'm hearing shots. 120-ish, maybe. That little town. Yeah, I got Black Ops. Yeah, in this town across the way. Storm's right on us. Nice. I got Black Ops 1 and 2 both on my Xbox One. I went back and played it, man. It's just, they're so old now, it's hard to get into them. Find that with a lot of games that I used to love. Try to go play them, and I'm just like, eh. Do you have, ooh, there's like a red line on the compass. Did you somehow do that? Or was that just letting us know? Right by me, man. Do you have stimulants like energy drink, pain pills? You can cycle through them with down on your D-pad for quick use and hold down to use it. Hold down on the D-pad. Oh shit. That was dumb. Didn't realize there was such a big drop there. Yeah, but really? Where at? Oh, I see. To my left. Oh, bullshit. Me too. Same person got us both, man. Should have pulled out the crossbow. Instead, I was trying to get him with my M14. Have some food that's gonna be here soon. In like 15 minutes, it said. Apparently. It's doing that thing where it's spinning around. I was away getting my coat on and stuff to be ready to go grab this food, and camera's just sitting there spinning around. Probably making anyone that watches my stream dizzy. Let's hit the dino park. I jumped out. Over here at the Dino Park, where I'm marked. Shit, there's a lot of people here. Out of here. See, ain't in me. So where are you out of here to? Because there's people out of here everywhere. I just don't see you. Ah, there it is. I see you now. I'm gonna have to hide in this house real quick and go grab my food. It's about to be at the door. glitch. Maybe. Canted sight. I've never seen this. It's your pistol. It's the up on the D-pad. Yeah, I had to go grab that food and stuff, and now I'm... gotta do what you gotta do, you know? I have Fallout 2 for PC. I just don't have a PC to play it on. The one that I have too. It's like like almost like how the old GTA used to be was what I was thinking. Look at this gun right here, man. This must be the new gun they added. I'm gonna give it a whirl. And there's people right outside shooting at them. I see the people, they're 355. They're right behind these houses you're in, Mike. They're behind these houses. One's at 25 by a tree last I saw. Don't want to smoke that way. There's a guy over here to my east, 110. Yep, I gotta heal. Roger. right bumper, R1, switches between them. Yeah, it makes it where people can't do what other people call thirding you, where like they can just stand at a corner of a building and peek around it to see you. In first person mode, you can't do that. I hear a vehicle kind of close to me. Excuse me. You can get your stream banned, man. For saying things like what you just did. I mean, I feel like that's trademarked, you know? That's why I was thinking. Yeah. Well, I don't know how to put an age restriction on it. But children definitely should not watch me. Never heard of them. Dude in the building that says Mina de Plata at 1:30, he just ran in. No. The one I'm staring at. She's right in that hole. Two of them, I think. Oh, boo shit. Yeah.